nope, I'm stuck. What's going on, Canyon Freaks? Matt, Spencer, and Jared, we're out in
Hog One, Boss Hog.
There we go.
One of those. A hog.
A hog. You'll notice we're missing Tammy and Jeff today. They're sick and Lisa's busy. Shout out to them. Hope they can join us on the next one.
Jeff and Tammy just don't like the canyon with me. That's what's becoming apparent. We ate the cheesecake already.
Yeah, we got a new tradition, Canyoneering cheesecake. More to come on that one. We're in Boss Hog. We're gonna get suited up. The hike in was pretty decent. So
low key
hike in and scramble down, and it's gonna be a fun little canyon. It's gonna get tight. That's how I do it.
Okay.
You don't have to do it the same way.
That hurts my hips. I don't like that.
Some people don't.
Not that flexible. Should have done my yoga this morning, apparently.
Just look for different features you can put your foot on.
Climb
it.
So, not do that.
So far you can. Just a slide. Until you get comfortable. Oh yeah, there's an anchor. Nice, Spencer.
Yeah. Boom.
We'll wait.
Eight inches and I'll have your foot. Alright, I'm gonna lose my hand. Solid work.
Bum, bum, bum.
Your kind of love drives a man insane.
Bum, bum, bum.
I don't know the words.
Damn it up.
You guys got it. Not a race. Doing good. Just follow the contours of the rock.
Yeah.
We want to go down.
Now?
Yeah, somewhere in here. That hurt.
Didn't sound very pleasant. Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay. Should I start working my way down?
Yeah. I just hit a really narrow spot right on the tip.
Okay.
It's just not seeing it from up there.
Yeah.
Woo! I just couldn't see it up there this time.
Yeah. Down.
Eh, not quite.
You can champ a little bit right there.
Yeah.
It's a little easier than that. You can tell this is a canyon by the way it is. Stay up and kind of work down this way.
Press the light on now a little.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull. This is really neat. Thank you. not even hard. Beginner friendly.
That knocks out Boss Hog. Despite what Matt says, not beginner friendly.
Not beginner friendly. I was kidding. I'm still scared.
If you're to the point though where you're ready to step up your game a little bit and get into some high stemming, I think it's a good starter canyon for that. And it's pretty.
It's pretty canyon.
Pretty canyon.
Absolutely a good one to start for your first high.
Not for the fan of heart. Stemming. And you gotta have some what do you gotta have?
You got the ability to just keep going.
Just keep going. You
That's
saw
all you
it.
Gotta have.
You saw it, so.
Big Tony's next.
Hey, if this canyon's not up your alley, you don't think this is right for you yet, check out these other ones that we've got on our channel. You may enjoy these a little bit more to start with. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.